I was thinking, Nancy Wheeler, she's not just another suburban girl who thinks she's rebelling by doing exactly what every other suburban girl does. Until that phase passes and we marry some boring one-time job who now works sales and we live out a perfectly boring little life at the end of a cul-de-sac. Exactly like your parents, who they thought were so depressing. But now, hey, they get it.
You are crap.